Ask some people what the highlights of the conference are so far.
Hi! The highlight of the conference for me was actually singing with Pastor Hannah on Friday night.
Do we have this gentleman over here?
Well, not so far. The highlight for me at the moment is going to be 6:45 DJ Reminisce.
Oh, I think I'm with you on that one, bro. I got you on that one too. 90s throwbacks.
Nope. Highlight so far? Freezing cold and eating meat pies.
Same.
What's up, bro? Hey! How's comfort so far? Oh, you just got it?
Yeah, just got it.
This is
hey. Works too.
Bro, it's awesome, eh? Get to meet our extended brotherhood, sisterhood, and a lot of heaps of new faces. Yeah, if you're not doing anything, get down here, 25 Jesus Road. Bam.
This conference has been spectacular.
Yes.
There's no words to describe. It's out of this world. It's just mind-blowing.
There he is! Hey! Good to see you, my bro. Yeah. He just threw me boost.
Sorry, bro. Sorry, I stopped.
But we are similar. I'm a better rapper.
Not.
Highlight of comfort so far, my bro.
Well, highlight of comfort so far was our 2 times I rode this morning.
Yes.
And also, I believe the breakfast story of one of our amazing ladies yesterday morning of, you know, who talks about a pedophile ring.
Yeah.
Who talks about sexual abuse, but the freedom that come out of that. So looking forward to what's to come tonight. I hope whatever we're going to do from now on in is going to exceed what's already happened. But I do believe with young people, it's going to be the leaders of tomorrow. Voice of me, Alexis Diamonds of the Movement Youth.
Yeah.
We're ready to raise up a youth nation, a youth army. Tutanata.
So is that a 6 year with our bike set, my bro?
Nah. I don't ride, I saw.
Oh, yes. What's your highlight of conference so far?
Say having a feed. No, I only just got it, this is my first service.
How about the conference so far?
Yeah, beautiful mate.
Yeah,
beautiful
mate. Highlight so far, my bro?
Oh bro, just everything, especially the word. You know what it is, mate. And I just bought the book, so I'm gonna have a read. Yeah, you have to get one of these, man.
Yeah, H-Town in the house. Hello.
This woman is always working hard.
Guys, we're going to interview him next because my next interview person isn't here. Awesome.
Good evening, sirs.
Hey, how you going, guys?
Come on.
Mum and dad are the ones that just get VIP for themselves and not for the kids.
I didn't think my mum was going to give them VIP.
I didn't think you're important.
VIP. Hey. I'm VIP.
Yeah, I was young, you guys.
Guy should go to WWE and join. I reckon you should. Look at it. He's got the look. Bro, he'll take on Big Show any day.
Nice! Looks like I'm supposed to be up with you guys.
The rap OG. Keep a Snoop Doggy, boy.
Bro, actuals.
Respect to the legends.
You know what it is. Yeah.
Why does everybody not want to tell me you gotta wear white?
Security.
Looking after us.
Tutanga team with tapu.
Ooh-hoo.
So we've got to, you know, play our part. You know, we've got to look the part to play the part.
Yes.
As you can see, this mighty man here.
Look the part to play the part.
Yeah.
Play the part, all right?
Yeah.
Play the part.
Tutanga part. Nah.
How was tonight?
Yeah.
B2M. You see that?
Beautiful.
B2M.
What?
No, no, because if you put
A, because
it's an A, but then you can put it twice.
Yeah. Put it twice.
Hostage in the house.
Hey, Sarah's here.
We are the hardest workers every conference. Straight up.
And do the stops moved away.
Bro, you guys are doing a mean job.
How many female hostages you know got guns out there? Not many.
Eating cheese and burgers.
Powerful couple right there.
What's your highlight of conference so far?
Everything.
Yeah.
It's been amazing. Yeah.
This truck behind you, eh?
Yeah, definitely. The gravy chips are the best.
I'm here with these Horis from Southside.
Nice.
I'm gonna ask these guys how their weekend's been.
Two tangerine.
It's time for me to go have some Wendy's, eh?
Oh, Wendy's!